All right, doing the whole retarded, resounding, play. Getting rid of his cumberstones so that he can take me down to one life and go up to eight. I mean, even if I wasn't going to win this game, I could have slowed it down enough by killing the Sludge Strider that I could almost guarantee him going to time in the next round, or at least increase the odds pretty highly. So now since I've bounce them both for him. All he needs to do is replay them, and then I lose. I think when I was playing this, I hadn't read Sludge Strider. I thought it was whenever they go to the graveyard or come into play. Even then, it's not a great play, so I don't know what I was thinking at all. Oh well. It's hard not being a retard sometimes. Okay, that's 7:50. Even like 2 more minutes would have been really nice. Brain bite, yes. Proactive, get rid of that stupid guard cards. Meddling Mage, why don't I put Meddling Mage in, huh? Man? Like, yeah, how many counter spells can I run? Meddling Mage would have been really good. Guy does not have much removal. Anyway. Oh, not a great hand. We don't draw blue. Pretty hosed. Alright. Well, there we've got the colors, so that works. Of course. Has it done that every game? I think he has. One of the other border posts and the corresponding third color. Yep, second turn. And my Uber Remnant against his Strix. Well, if I can get an artifact. Nope. Okay, let's keep going. I guess the only thing I don't like about this format is it's really hard to play enemy color combinations, you know, like Patriot colors, red, white, blue, blue, black, green, you know, because of the shard thing. It's not that big a deal. That kind of sucks. Cordon Monarchus is probably one of the weakest things I could draw, get off of a remnant. Fate Stitcher. That doesn't help me. At least it's kind of a slower card. Okay. Architects of Will. Yeah, play that. Come in with the Homunculus. This might counterspell. He's not going to be able to cast this one thing for a little while, though. So I get the Death Duelist next turn, go Sanctum Gargoyle Death Duelist. Happy enough for that. Sludge Strider. Yeah, that's horrible. I guess I can trade with it, kinda. No, not really. And he incorrectly taps my Cathari Remnant, since I'd have to regenerate it twice, because Tidalus Strix has Death Touch. Alright. It's going under 5 minutes soon. There, I don't think, since he's at his low time total, mostly I just want to slow him down. I know I'm going to draw my counterspell, and he can tap my blocker. So I could double block, I guess, the Sludge Strider, and then get a Homunculus back or something. Alright, Abomination's not good. Like having a bit of a lag spike here. It's not letting me click OK. Guess I'm not helping it by, like, messing around with everything. Okay, there we go. He's gonna take me down to 13.